For my next project, we are using this. Ready for the glue up. Can decide if the glue up is going to be like this or like this. I like this look better. Let's sand it first. Time for a glue up. Just gonna eyeball this, it's not that important. And it has to look plastic. Something like this. Now I want to make this a base, but it is too big. Let's try it like this. I think this will work. This will work. Need to get this out. Slap it together. Not coming out. I wish I had a vice. Proper vice. This is doable. This is doable. Wood filler. And we're gonna plane it down afterwards. I made a test piece to figure out the angles. I'm developing this as I go. I need to... the wrong angles. I cut the wrong angles. So, how about this? This is what to do. It's not that bad. I'll check tomorrow if this will hold up like this. Now let's drill this whole thing out with the Forstner bits. Ba-da. Thank you. I need a bigger round over on the top and round over the corners and round over this thing. So let's do it. And now for the corners, let's see. This won't work. Too small. I think that's the one. Millimeter round over. Poof! Round it over. As a baby's butt. Nice. Now let's make entry points for the glass. Now let's cut it. Japanese saw from China. Now for the final assembly. Yes. And now for the finish after the glue dries. Let's do it. Can't wait to see this. Thank you. Quite a transformation, eh? Nice.